Hey, mind if I borrow her?
Of course.
Thank you.
Now I'm drowned in the bottle that I couldn't wait.
You know, being at this wedding made me think I was brought up to believe I had to be perfect.
I must be dreaming.
Perfect warrior. Perfect soldier. Perfect son. Even when I came to live with the Lightwoods, I believed that if I wasn't perfect, they'd send me away. I didn't think anyone could love me unconditionally, no matter what mistakes I made. And then you showed up. You broke everything I believed into pieces.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. You're the best thing that ever happened to me, Clary Fairchild.
Every single cell in my body loves you. And when those cells die and new ones are born, those cells love you even more. So, Chase, no matter what happens, my love for you will never die.
Hey. Hey. Are you all right?
I love you.
I must be dreaming.
I'm gonna go get some air.
You okay?